gratitude to all of you members of the media and all the fan clubs that are here. Everyone has very graciously come, and thank you for all the support to all of us at Foxstar and Dharma Productions and to Branston De Beer. Today is an exceptionally, I would say it's an exceptionally emotional feeling for me, because I remember at this very auditorium, exactly like what's about 6.5 to 7 years ago, when we launched the first theatrical trailer for Student of the Year, and in the front row was Siddharth and Varun and Alia and their families and friends, and it's been a terrific journey for all six of them. And of course, it was time that we came out with a franchise. The film lent itself to a franchise with all the fun, the fabulousness, the music, the energy, the young energy. And for everyone who's not young like me, it makes you feel young. So I'm very glad that we got the opportunity to make the franchise. And in the very, very strong, efficient, hardworking and sincere hands of filmmaker Puneet Malhotra. Puneet has been with me ever since he was a baby. Ever since he was 10 years old, I've known him. I've even taught him English. I don't know if I did a good job, we'll know today when he speaks. We go way back, and he has worked very hard to be where he is today. And of course, we have the terrific trio helmed by the absolutely amazing force of nature, Tiger Shroff. We could not have asked for a better male protagonist to kind of lead the franchise into its second zone. He is, as you know, a force of nature. The way he can kick, he literally kicks ass. And I'm sure you will say the same thing when you see the trailer. And we have two amazing bundles of talent, both of which that we will unveil to you for the first time. Both Tara and Ananya, our girls. And there's lots more that you will actually find out that is very different and individual to Student of the Year from the first part. But I don't want to say too much. I want to first introduce to you the second part of our fabulous franchise, or so we think it is, and we believe it is. Student of the Year, ladies and gentlemen, part two here comes.